Hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am going to be ripping up this old and nasty carpet and putting down some vinyl plank wood flooring. So this is something that I have been wanting to do forever, but every video and tutorial and everything that I've seen of people doing it themselves, they were always just putting it over linoleum or vinyl flooring already. I hadn't seen anybody in a mobile home actually have to rip up their carpet and try to lay this, because you know, mobile home flooring is particle board or OSB flooring, and most of this, like the vinyl planks, it'll say that it will not stick to particle board. So I always wanted to do this, but I was always too scared to try. So I just want to say, if anybody has been wanting to do this and you've been scared, if I can do this, you can totally do this. So after I took off all of the baseboards, here comes the fun part, ripping up all the old gross carpet. And oh my gosh, you guys, I am not even gonna lie, this was a nightmare. The carpet came up super easy, but the carpet padding, it was awful. I don't know if it had been glued down or what, but it was completely stuck to the subflooring, and I literally had to use this like a putty scraper knife thing to scrape the entire floor to get all of the carpet padding off. It was awful. But this is the stuff that I seen a bunch of people recommend online. If you do live in a mobile home, it's the TEC multi-purpose priming. Everybody says, and it even says on the bottle, to put it on OSB or particle board subflooring to get your pill and stick vinyls to actually stick. So you mix it one part that, like the whole jug, and then equal part water, and use a paint roller and rub it all over the floor. It goes on white, and then as soon as it turns clear, then that's when it's ready to start laying your flooring on. Now I am laying the pill and stick vinyl planks. I purchased this at Lowe's, and it is the Style Selections brand, and the color is Shadow Oaks. I absolutely love how it looks, and it is super easy to lay. You just score it with a razor knife and snap it, and it's super easy. Now I decided to paint the doors, and so I am just wiping them down right now, and I will show you the complete flooring at the end of the video, a final reveal. Also, I forgot to mention with the flooring, it was actually on sale for $1.03 a square foot. I purchased two boxes, and with that and the primer, it was a total of about $90, but I have enough flooring left to be able to at least do a bathroom with it. So for the color of the doors, I decided to go with black. I always see everybody doing white, and you can see with this door, this is my daughter's room, and I painted this white like back when we first moved in, and as you can see, it's like yellowed, She ended up coloring all over it. I'm going to show you in just a second. She wrote, I love my mom, or I love you, mom, and Faith's room. When she first learned how to write, she used to write her name on everything. But yeah, I got that color place. I think that's what it's called. Black paint. It's for wood and interior doors and everything. And a couple of months ago, I actually painted our me and my husband's bedroom doors with this, and it has held up very nice. It hasn't like scratched or chipped or anything. I didn't put a coat of anything over the top of it. But these doors that I'm painting right now do get more use than me and my husband's door. So if I need to, I will probably just go over this with some polyacrylic. Oh, and the paint brand, it's Color Max, not Color Place. And I also got this at Lowe's, and it's only like $10 for that size. And one can, I did our bathroom cabinets and two doors with two coats on everything. And I still have like a half a can left. So it does go a pretty long way. Obviously, when you're painting a dark color like black, it doesn't take a whole lot to cover. Yeah, you know, and all the words you speak mean nothing more to me. And this is my youngest daughter, Bella, who decided to try to get some camera time. But here is a quick reminder of before what it used to look like. And this is an after. I absolutely love it. It looks a million times better. So this is going to be it for today's video, guys. Thank you so very much for watching, and have a good night. Bye, guys.